Thank you. Thank you. About time you all got here. What are these? Do you have hangovers? There's a walk of shrimp shame here? You know. Where were you for the first act? Next year, I think they should have a late tax to split with the earlier groups that come out here. I'm John Waters, in case you thought I was Steve Buscemi. We're here on the Gone Shrimping stage. That's foot worship, has every connotation. You know, some like them dirty, some like them clean. There's even a beauty product out for shrimpers now called Pretty Feet, available at drugstores. This audience looks so good. Thank you so much. I always notice you get your roots done for me. Thank you very much. Thank you. It's quite a compliment, you know. It's hard to be original and punk these days. You know, I try. I'm the only man here with no tattoos. You know, Walgreens now has blue and red hair. The Gap sells skinny jeans. If you work for Whole Foods, they demand you have body piercing, you know. So how can you rebel? Next year, wear goiters, fake goiters. That'll work. That'll get on your parents' nerves. Or women, put on a third breast just to fuck with a male gaze. All right, this next band that we got coming up, they might have some deranged fashion ideas. They're young stuff compared to the usual age of our groups here, believe me. They started in 2012. They're known for their surf noir sound, sullen but happy, right? Seattle transplants who've moved to LA just so they could miss the rain. Anybody who loves the Shirelles as much as they do has a special place in my heart. At least twice a day, I just shout out, this is dedicated to the one I love for no apparent reason. I can't help it, I have Shirelles Tourette syndrome. What great titles this group has. Damp Faces, Hardly Arts, Think Dream Pop meets Bill Black and his combo. They even do instrumentals like the ones I used to use in my soundtracks for when Divine was walking down the street. They survived a terrible car accident like Nervous Norvis lived to sing about it. The New York Times called them passionate, mysterious, and fully committed, and so do we. Cowpunks and psychobillies, La Luz.
What an intro, wow. Highlight of my career.
Love and John Waters, for God's sake. Thank you all so much for being here.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, just go.
Yeah.
Thank you.